Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me as usual. And this is the home of Manchester City, the Etihad Stadium.
Manchester City lineup today.
And today it's Manchester City against Barcelona. Well, it was here, of course, where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said we'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the most. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing moment in Premier League history, I think. But it's a ground that is growing, isn't it? And it's got a history to it that needs to be added, I think, in the coming years.
Manchester City's lineup today.
Willy Caballero starts in goal.
Pablo Zabaleta starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Javier Mascherano as the centre backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
With the sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the public awareness, wasn't it? It was his inspiration that got Barcelona. All the coaches that followed have said how much they owe to him.
Yeah, that's quite right. Not only a fantastic player, but an inspiring coach too, wasn't he? And they do owe him an awful lot at Barcelona.
Makes a challenge here. A break maybe from Barcelona. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Cut out by the defender. Kevin De Bruyne. Lionel Messi. It's looking good, this move. Sergio Busquets. The shot's on! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. And in goes the cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Sergio Busquets. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And that's good support as they build this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Fernandinho.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Silva.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Back it goes. Return to David Silva.
Tackle here.
Ivan Rakitic.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Gundogan!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Lionel Messi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Neymar! And he's reached it well. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Shot.
Tried to keep it down but couldn't. Gundogan looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Barcelona always expect to win, but they know this won't be easy. Manchester City are on the attack now.
We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
Aguero! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Samuel Umtiti, Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good passing here.
Suarez!
That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne makes the challenge here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly.
Here's the chance.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Kevin De Bruyne. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Rakitic!
That's a fine tackle. Nicolas Otamendi. Stones. Comes in strongly. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Luis Suarez. Well read by the defender.
Shots on here.
Oh, good through ball. Good defending. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Penalty!
Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Well, that's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. Confidence, great connection.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Manchester City goal.
Sergio Busquets.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Lionel Messi. Neymar. Very good passing from this team. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Comes in with a tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. They've lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. That's a great interception. Kevin De Bruyne. Pablo Zabaleta. Barcelona get the throw. Luca Digne into the attacking third. And that's a turnover in play. Sterling. Tries the through pass. Defender to it first. Just working away to try and find an opening. Pablo Zabaleta. Confident and quality on the ball. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto, and the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And they've got the ball back, Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. A break maybe from Barcelona. Sergio Busquets trying to find an opening, not panicking. Quick change of possession here. Sergio Aguero. Ivan Rakitic. Onto the attack now. And it's a heading chance now. Great stop.
He's got his shot off now.
How many are Barcelona going to miss in this match?
Oh, they're totting them up, that's for certain.
Kevin De Bruyne. Fernando. Good challenge. Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good pass, getting it forward.
Herrera, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
The goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball at the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Restarting at 2-0.
Manchester City goal.
Sergio Busquets played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Luis Suarez. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Kevin De Bruyne. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Messi takes it forward. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Sergio Busquets doing well to keep the ball. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Gone for the through pass. And there is some backup for him in this position. He went in well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fernandinho. Now Fernandinho. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Aguero. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne.
Good effort this to keep going. He's clearly hurt on the attack here.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Another wince of pain there. Surely they've got to take him off as he went for the shot.
He's not doing his team any favours at all out there, unfortunately.
Lionel Messi. 4 minutes still to come of added time.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. This looks dangerous from Messi. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Luis Suarez. Sergio Roberto. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Kevin De Bruyne, first-half performance here, evaluated now by Alan Smith.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half. He scored from the spot.
Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good pass, getting it forward. Manchester City winning at this moment, but still the second half to come. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. In strongly, Lionel Messi. Could be dangerous. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Roberto. Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it's a long way off target. As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
That's cut out. Ivan Rakitic. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Good challenge here. Fernandinho. Manchester City going to make a change here. Neymar. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Substitution. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And it looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his fullback for large parts of this match. And top performance.
Got it away from the danger. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Could pull one back here. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner now, Barcelona. Now he's looking for support. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Lionel Messi. Nicely played through ball. Ivan Rakitic. Lost his man. Trying to thread it through here. That's a good challenge. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. There's some potential in this move. Blocked well by the defender. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game.
And now the shot!
And that'll be a goal kick.
Substitution for FC Barcelona.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Arbor Tuna.
Fernandinho. Fernandinho. Makes a challenge here. Kolarov. Fernando doing well to keep the ball. And the tackle there is successfully done.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Ada Toure. Good, strong tackle.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. In quickly. Well, good through ball. Possession back with Manchester City now. Stones. Neymar. Well, they're in a good position here. Just working away to try and find an opening. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area.
Sergio Roberto.
On the attack here. Now Messi. That's good support play from his teammates.
Jesus Navas.
Well read by the defender.
Lionel Messi.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. And Barcelona on the attack. Good through pass. He's won possession. Fernando.
Kolarov.
Now Fernandinho.
Kolarov.
Held off the defender with some good touches here.
Silva.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Comes in strongly. Could be dangerous.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
And the cross is in.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Javier Mascherano.
Ada Toure. Turan.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Kevin De Bruyne,
Jesus Navas,
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Kolarov.
Tackle goes in. Ivan Rakitic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Sergio Busquets. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. Here's Digne. Samuel Umtiti. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Adatura.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now he's looking for support. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Substitution for FC Barcelona.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Kolarov.
And it's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. And here's the cross. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. Good position here. In comes the challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge and he's okay now.
And now here on the attack is Aguero. Fernando. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Barcelona are going to switch some personnel. Now Rafinha. Adatura. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Neymar! That's another painful moment there, physically and emotionally as well, because it was a chance.
He's not doing his team any favours by staying out on that pitch for me.
Fernando, Kevin De Bruyne, oh, he's through, Bruyne, great start. stop. Corner now for Manchester City. Good defending. Turan. Ada Turan. Turan. Lionel Messi. Strong challenge. Sergio Aguero. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Real chance. There's some potential in this move. Looking for Ada Turan. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Denis Suarez. And it's a header. Opportunity here. He's had a go here. Very good stop here.
Well, the look on the face of Manchester City's goalie suggests that he's not going to get beaten out there.
Now Suarez. A break maybe from Barcelona. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ada Turan. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He might be through. Jesus Navas. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match. Kevin De Bruyne was very much in our thoughts at the start of the game, Alan. Now it's the final whistle. How well has he done for you?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good pass, getting it forward. Brada! Could pull one back here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Oh, he's through.